That's
the
it.
Back.
The back.
Oh my god.
Oh, Paramore slaps too. Yo, what is up, baby? We are back. We're vlogging. I don't remember the last time I made a vlog. It was probably like 2018? Probably 2018. So like 3 years ago now? That's crazy. But today we're gonna do a little fitness vlog. So I'm meeting up with my friend Paula right now to come do some leg workouts because I think the amount of squats I've done in the last year can be counted on one hand. So we're gonna go for it. All right, so I just picked up some water from the gas station because your boy forgot his blender bottle, so that's kind of ass. But the only brand they had was Aquafina and Dasani. So I'm stuck with the bullshit water for this workout. Let me see this.
Is it straight?
Yeah, woke as fuck. What's the ingredient here?
Deer antler, dude. Oh my god.
Yo, we about to be getting jacked off some deer antler. And I think we're dry scooping it, right?
We're gonna dry scoop.
I've never dry scooped before.
I'm introducing him to the dry scoop gang.
We're gonna see how it goes. You're gonna go first. I'm not doing it at the same time. I'm not doing that at the same time.
Okay.
I'm gonna see you do it first. I have no clue how to do this. Yeah, let's
see.
Let's see it.
Cheers.
Yep. Oh my god. Mm-hmm. See, that is the problem. I don't know if I want to do that. Okay, and then what? I just
step two, send it.
And then what? Do I just drink this afterwards?
Yep, like right after.
Oh,
send
god.
It. There you go. Alpha shit.
Oh my god. That hits like a brick. Oh my god.
Okay.
What are we starting with?
First of all, first and foremost,
okay.
We're doing best day.
Yep.
Leg day.
Yep. Your legs. My legs. We're about the same size too, right? I'd say, right? We would be 5'6".
5'5½".
Okay. I got half an inch on here.
Wait.
But look, ready for this? Okay, look at your legs compared to mine though. How long do you think it's been since I squatted? Like, honestly. Here, you get the full view. This
well,
is
I
it.
Can't even see, and I'll,
this is,
I have to
this
see
is
your...
it, bro. This is my dumpy. You can. This is all I got.
I need to see your first set.
Okay.
We'll base it's warm up. So anyway, there's limited equipment here, but it's my alpha. So
exactly.
Like, we can do whatever.
We're gonna be cracked out in like 2 seconds.
So first warm up, next back squats, then we're gonna go into hip thrusts.
Okay.
We're doing a full leg day, so we're gonna do quads, hams. Some RDLs.
Bro, I said earlier I was scared I was gonna pull a hammy. I swear to God, I'm gonna pull a hammy. We're also doing abs at the end, right?
Yes. It's just gonna be a whole shebang. It's gonna be so fun.
Okay. We'll just play it as here. We're gonna warm up with some stairs though. All right, fellas, it's back squat time, baby. Starting with the warm up. We just warming up right now?
Yeah.
Nice. All right. I'm fairly confident I can do that. So for our first set, we're doing 4 sets of squats. We're starting with 25s, working our way up in weight, and then working our way down for the last set. We're starting with 25s. I think we're gonna end at 45 for the max because I haven't squatted in forever. Hopefully we can do it.
You said forever, now I drive alone past your street.
Baby, we're on our last set. We got Paula. She's gonna try and max out because, you know, for the vlog, you gotta do it.
For the content, baby.
We got 245s.
I'm committed to the
That's something I could never do. I'll probably hit a 45 for like 3, you know, just to show you I can do a plate. But,
I'm not listening to dubstep.
We're trying to find the perfect song.
Dubstep.
And apparently, TikTok songs don't count. So, it's tough. Also, the sun peeked out as soon as we were starting. So it's like that much hotter and that much sweatier. Here's the thing with short guys, I think. If you get ripped as a short guy, I feel like you just look shorter. I feel like if you get to a point of being jacked and that big, you just look shorter.
I don't know.
I think that happens. Like tall people can go big and stay big. Short people, you start putting on mass or like width, you just look shorter.
Fun size.
Exactly. But like for women, it's different. Women can do whatever.
Man, that ain't it. But look at that. We're gonna get these calves beefy eventually.
Beefy Vans gang.
Oh, what are your thoughts on calves being genetics? Is that a thing?
Calves.
Yeah.
No.
No?
You need to work hard for them.
Okay. I thought they were genetic. That beats me. I thought they were genetic. Shit. I don't know. I don't have an excuse anymore, though.
You never know.
You got the driver's license song playing for the max?
Driver's license video for sure. Oh, shit. There goes my AirPod. All right.
AirPod down, baby.
Future husband, if you're watching this. This
freshly concussed.
Freshly concussed.
Freshly concussed.
Okay, wait. We're definitely uneven. Let me move this. We're just gonna shoot for 1 to 3.
As long as you hit the one, you've already hit your goal, you know?
Great. I should get it up.
Thanks. That was 215. That is, for reference, that is what? I'm 135? That's like 70 pounds more than me?
You stupid.
No, not.
Or like 80 more? That is, alright. So we did squats, RDLs,
look at the baby hands.
Hip thrust.
Let's see. Oh, we hit quads. So we're gonna do the quad extension superset with walking lunges.
Alright, we're moving on to the quad extensions. My legs are already shaking. The superset with the lunges?
Yes.
All I'm looking forward to though is a smoothie after this. 100%. Gonna be worth.
Heel elevated. Squats.
Nice. Baby. With the big boy weight, obviously. We hitting big numbers today.
I'm concussed.
This is what happens when you don't work out legs for like the past, I don't know, 6 months for me.
Alright,
so what is the point of being on the plate with your heels? Walk me through it.
So when you have heel elevated, pick all the squats, that's gonna target your quads more.
That's what we want, baby.
Shee!
Shee! People here hate us.
I know.
That concludes the leg workout. We are sauced. Moving on to abs. Abs, baby. Look at these legs. Huge.
Huge.
Huge. Rock solid.
Hi, friends. We couldn't find like mats to do abs on. It was either that or do it on this rock hard carpet.
Trying to get ass burned.
Look at this. There's volleyball. There's volleyball. Should we join?
Easy volleyball for the core?
Or Zumba?
You think they need two libero's?
Look at them go.
I can't find anything else. I'm like 5'5".
Let's see your Zumba skills.
My jumping skills?
Zumba.
After a nice
your
fucking
Zumba
lift.
Skills.
Oh, I was like, jump. Dude, this one should work. Dude, my legs are sauce.
Dude, sauce. Wait, Vans gang. Vans check.
Vans gang, you know, the exclusive guaranteed to add 10 pounds to your max. Not
We're
going to
do some core. Okay. First, I call these boats.
Boats? Okay.
Okay. So it's literally just going to be like this motion. So you can hold it or keep your hands up. And you're going to do like 20.
20?
20.
Yeah, I'm holding something like that. You just hold it up. More on me. Let's try it.
Control of me, get the vibe. It's gonna be lit tonight. We should have done like planks.
Yeah, we can do planks now. Planks.
This is the question of the day.
Okay.
How's Nathan's love life?
How's your love life, first of all? We'll go there.
Hot girl summer.
Hot girl summer? So, it's been pretty minimal, but you know. After this leg workout, you know, what are you thinking? What are you thinking? Hot girl summer, hot guy summer?
Hot girl summer, hot guy summer.
Easy. Easily.
Dog treat.
Easily.
Wait, what's your...
We're coming for the moms.
Your
mills? The mills.
If you're a dill, hit me up. Hit my bag.
This is the future trophy wife. Qualifications include a degree from CSU.
If you want to make surfer babies.
Surfer babies.
Let me know. Never had a boyfriend, so...
That's calf.
No, that's calf. No.
So
it's
calf.
Not. Even ask everyone I know.
Because I talk to so many of your friends.
Ask my parents.
We wrapped. We're done. Legs.
Gains.
Abs. All done.
Now we shall feel those gains.
Exactly. After we hit Smoothie King. Smoothie King. A much needed smoothie break.
Oh, sushi sounds so good.
Sushi? Yo, sushi's healthy, right? All the sushi I get's not healthy. I can tell you that for a fact. But if I got like a very basic roll with like no shitty meats and like mayo sauces.
Don't get the mayo sauce. And
that's like the best part.
Right. I know.
That is like
the
best part.
Fire.
All that
crab
shit.
Salad fire.
Like all that stuff is just so salty, but you know, it works.
Pain.
Oh shit, look at that. Look at that.
What, the playground?
The cop, baby. The fucking playground, yo. Yo, we parked. We're about to get profiled. We're about to get profiled for not being white. Crazy. This is the driver's license EDM remix. Yo, this song's sick!
What? I'm literally the stereotype of Asian women driving. Smoothie King!
Ladies and gentlemen, we are here!
All hail!
Showing the vacuum, baby! Nah. The smoothie
King! Cooter Valley Laundry!
Hell yeah! Yeah, look at the spot!
Oh god, the parking!
I promise Asians are great drivers. As you can see, look at this.
I don't have like,
ample room on both sides, and we got a 2-point turn.
Right,
it's good. Your car's significantly cleaner than mine, but.
No, there's dog hair everywhere.
Mine has dog hair in it. I don't even own a dog.
Is that it for you?
That'll do it, thank you.
Okay.
Alright. Taste test, baby. Ready? That is pretty good.
Literally right in front of me.
Donald.
So please look at this. Sorry.
Bruh. Tax dollars.
Bruh.
Like.
Do we need to damage Levi even more?
Yo, look at that, that's a whole ass lake.
Are we off-roading?
Look at that, that's
a whole ass lake. Ocean.
Yeah. Holy fuck.
Are you?
Okay, now I see why that Smoothie King doesn't get too much business. That was ass.
I still see your face in the white cars, front yards. Can't drive past the places we used to go to. Cause I still fucking love you,
Did you ever imagine that you would be in your mid-20s listening to angsty breakup songs by teenagers? I don't think I ever pictured my life to be like this. I'm not mad. I'm just saying, like, when, you know, when you're a kid in elementary school, like, what do you want to be? You're like, astronaut, vet. I am sitting in Fort Collins listening to TikTok songs.
I'm not mad, I'm just disappointed.
I don't even know if I'm disappointed. That shit slaps. All right, well, thank you for the ass workout. It was good.
You saw us?
What do we gotta do next? What's the next workout? What are we hitting?
Did Didn't you want to do chest?
Oh yeah, I want to do chest and like buys at some point, but like okay. That's got to fit in your schedule because I can go whenever. I don't really have a fit schedule right now. So if you're doing like tries and shit the other day and you're going to be sauced, that's fine. But let me know when you want to go for buys and chest.
And let's do cardio.
Oh, jeez.
Like sprints. It's not as bad as like long distance running.
Cardio is cardio, man. It's just going to be bad regardless. I'll tell you what. But have fun at Trader Joe's.
Thank
you. I will text me your email and all that shit so I can send you some photos if I have any that I took of you and all that shit.
Okay, okay.
Bye. You said forever, now I drive along past your street.